just want to pick up all these ping pong balls now. What is this weird tune my dad is using? Ping pong ball catcher my dad designed. It's basically using like a badminton and putting it into a couple of strings right here with a net with an opening on one side with a handle on the other side. So look at this. Look at this. You can see it catches the ball right so it doesn't fall out. See how easy it is to catch it? Please. Freaking awesome design. Look at this. So what you do is catch it, right? See how many balls it catches? So instead of picking it up, bending down, and then I just kind of reach it right here. This is an absolute smart design. Simple and effective. See all these balls? So I believe stores are selling a similar tool for like $45. My dad's saying that he thought these are cheap. Got into a racket for like a dollar general store. Or a place in the big just had like this pole. So these are actually the bamboo poles that my dad was planting in the backyard. This net is actually orange big box. It's got a hole on the end of it. You can use some duct tape. So you save like $40 some dollars by making your own.